Hello and welcome everyone, Dante here. I hope you're all doing well. This is the 10th video of Geminiman WearOS Manager Tutorial Collection. It will focus on how to install split APKs or zip. Before I start, just to be clear, I'm using Samsung Dex, so my phone screen is on my computer screen. So let's dive right in. Let me open the app and connect to my watch. After the watch is connected, scroll down and select Install Split APKs. For a single file APK zip, you'll select the APK zip. Now you're gonna select your single APKs or Apkm or a zip file. I found this game on Apkm. I'm going to try to install it. The app will extract the file APKs, Apkm, or zip file and send every single APK file to the watch for installation. Wait for the app to perform ADB stream install and see messages and logs for detailed info about the installation. Once done, the split APK install operation is complete. And the app or the game has been installed successfully. If you have a split APK that is a multiple files, select the multiple APK. Make sure to have the APKs named correctly. The main application must have the name base APK. The rest can be other names or whatsoever. The app will understand what other split files are. Press on OK. Now, I will navigate back and I will proceed to install a split APK I've actually pulled from the watch. Select the base and the split and proceed. Wait for the app to perform ADB stream install and see the messages and logs for detailed info about the installation. Once done, the split APK install operation is complete. Split APKs are bundled. Make sure you're installing the right bundle for your watch architecture to avoid any ADB error related to that. Split APKs consist of base APK, languages, libraries, architecture. If you don't install the entire bundle, you might encounter issues with the app, such as the app crashing or the installation fail. And that's it for how to install split APKs or zip. If this video was useful, please leave a like. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below or reach out to me on any of my social media. I'm more than happy to help. If you're enjoying Geminiman WearOS Manager, consider sharing it with your friends so more people can benefit from it. Just a reminder, as a developer who dedicates free time to creating apps and watch faces, everything I publish is completely free with no ads. So your support is highly appreciated. In the next video for the series, we will continue exploring everything Geminiman WearOS Manager has to offer. See you.